sins, you have had a sinful past, you've changed yourself, forget about the past, you've asked Allah's forgiveness, be convinced that you are forgiven by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is the most merciful. Nobody can compete with the mercy of Allah. Don't let anyone say perhaps you were not forgiven. Move on, move forward, and do good deeds and keep smiling. Keep moving. Don't let shaitan bog you down by making you think that you're not good enough.